Sede Seiotor. Know yourself, the watchword of Apollo.
The god of prophecy.
Amongst other things.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Have I tired you out?
No, you have not tired me out. I have a large piece of ancient Greece in my shoes.
Well, it's been really thrilling to be shown around Paestum by the world's greatest authority on ancient Greece.
I am not the world's greatest authority on ancient Greece. Just one of them.
I'm going to ask Apollo a question.
You mustn't ask a personal question. Well, not a specific one, like,
will Bill Calvary come back to me? No, I wouldn't bore Apollo with that, I promise you. No, just something general, like, what's going to happen to my life?
Even that is too specific. Besides, I could answer that. A series of, what is it, hits? A dazzling career?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I mean, no. Look, Mr. Chips, seems to me you've learned just about everything. But you haven't learned the first thing about me. Ever heard of the captain who hates the sea? That's me. I.
Only with I, me, it's the theatre. You tell me the show must go on, and what do I answer? Why?
Now, come on, Apollo, just speak to me. I'm going to break all the rules and ask you something specific.
Well, did he speak?
Very clearly.
What did he say?
If I tell, it won't happen.
That is the new moon, not Apollo.
You won't get me to tell. Know yourself. That's quite a watchword. Gnothe, se iotor.
You're most retentive.
Give me a good line and I can remember it.
You smiled, I smiled.